It was at this moment he knew. If it's true, it's not let me know. Speeding in that phone, am I guessing my low? Baby, if it's true, oh, baby, if it's true. Oh, baby, if it's true, you just gotta let me know. Speeding in that phone, am I guessing my low? Oh, baby, if it's true. Oh, baby, if it's true. Oh, baby, if it's true, you just gotta let me know.
What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to another day with the Rich Way. My name's Angelica, and you already know we're not here. Yeah, got a year back. Yeah! If you guys are watching this and you still have not subscribed, then what is you doing, baby? Subscribe. Hit that bell icon to get notified every single time I post a new video. Period. Period. In today's video, I will be arguing with my boyfriend, Richie, then passing out on him. So I'm gonna be arguing with him about basically nothing. I'm just gonna pick a fight about something random that I don't even know what I'm about to say, but I'm about to start an argument with him, okay? It'll be so, so funny because I actually have to go pick him up from getting a haircut. Yes, thank you to the people that braided his hair because Lord knows he needed it. His braids redone and he finally got a haircut, so my man is probably looking mighty tasty. I'm gonna set up the camera in the car, and if he actually notices that the camera is there recording, then I'm probably gonna take it back home and then we'll just finish the prank at home. If you guys haven't given this video a huge thumbs up yet, then baby, what is you doing? Give this video a huge thumbs up. Don't be shy. Outfit of the day, okay? I'm feeling a little neon vibes. Guys, I only do this, so basically this is just a little reminder to anybody that's watching this. If you're not feeling yourself, if you're not feeling like yourself, if you're feeling down, if you're feeling ugly, if you're feeling like you're fat, if anything, guys, I promise you, get up, go shower, put some makeup on, put something on that you, I don't know, accessorize, just do something different for the day, and I promise you, you will start feeling so, so much better, especially in this quarantine where we're all stuck at home and we're not doing anything else. Get ready, girl, take some pictures for you. Do it for you, not for him, not for a guy you like, not for a little crush, not for, no. Do it for you. Of course, if you have a man, okay, like I do, all right, for like 4 years already, you can do it for him too, but if you're single and if you're home and not doing anything and not feeling yourself, get ready for you, girl. Do it for you.
The Miami sun hit though, it's different. Cali and Miami sun is totally different. I don't know which sun I like better. If that makes any sense, comment down below, guys, if you guys know exactly what I'm talking about, because it's just different. Anyway, I completely forgot to tell you guys, Richie's actually at a new location to do his hair. His barber like messed up his connection at one spot and then told Richie that he was gonna go pick him up and take him to another spot. So this is gonna be really, really interesting. He actually posted a video on his story about him being somewhere on like a mirror. It looked like he was in a house. And it was just so, so funny to me. I know he's like probably just like getting a haircut like this, because guys, Richie's the biggest germaphobe ever. Like, this is gonna be so, so funny, especially getting his reaction as soon as I pick him up. He's gonna tell me all about it. I'm not gonna pass out in the car because, you know, guys, safety first. I'm actually gonna bring it home on purpose. And if Richie actually notices that the camera recording, then I'm just gonna say like I was doing a get ready with you guys, or like I'm just doing a day in the life of Angelica. I don't know. I'm basically gonna be making something up this whole vlog, so stay tuned.
All right, I'm gonna be quiet now. I'm gonna not try to look at the camera, so.
Ooh, look at you, ooh, girl. Look at you,
look
girl.
At you matching me.
Give me a kiss.
You look good.
You think so?
I like your hair.
I mean, yeah. Yo, it's hot outside.
You look cute like a new man. Thank you.
Let me see. Yo, honestly, that place, bro, it's like a trap house. I'm over here, so right, so I text him, right, and I'm like, yo, bro, like I'm at the barbershop or whatnot. Mm-hmm. He's like, oh, bro, it's not open anymore, whatnot. Mm-hmm. Like, come down the block. So that's when I hit you up. Mm-hmm. Like, oh, I'm just letting you know I'm not gonna be at the barbershop.
And then you weren't replying back, and I was like, are you okay? Like, let me know if you're. Are you good? Are you good? And yeah. You're like, and when you finally texted me back, I was like, okay, he's good. Mm-hmm. So then what happened?
So then I went to the barbershop, right? Mm-hmm. Like I said, he said he wasn't there. So then he was like, yo, meet me outside. I met him outside. And then he was like, just follow me. And I'm like, Like, you know, it was cool, whatever. I wasn't like nervous, and I'm what it is. Mm-hmm. But then I didn't know where it was going. Then all of a sudden, it was like an alleyway. It was just crazy.
How can like you go somewhere and not even know where you're going now?
I don't know. I just risked it all. My hair was crazy,
babe. Why would you risk it all like
that? My hair was crazy. Look now, though.
Yeah, I know. It looks nice, but...
Nah, I mean, that's my barber. Like, that's my barber.
I know, but, like, you don't know him. You don't know what his intentions are.
I mean, I do know him. I'm here, ain't I?
I mean, yeah,
nah, you're right.
But...
You're right. Give me his... Was it worth it?
I mean, yeah, you look good. I'm just saying.
Why are you recording?
I'm showing the rich way of my whole day.
Is it recording?
Yeah, it is, but come on, seriously.
Why are you recording?
Seriously, come on, forget about that.
What are you, hold on, why are you recording?
Forget about that.
What do you mean, forget about that?
Listen, I'm talking to you. Like, why would you do that? Why would you go somewhere without even knowing?
Why are you recording?
I just told you because I'm recording my day. I texted you I was gonna record.
Oh, no, you ain't text me.
Yeah.
Let me check my phone.
Oh, you know what? I probably texted my mom.
Hmm?
I probably texted my mom that I was gonna record, not you.
You did not text me.
I didn't mean to. Okay, anyway, I'm recording my day. Basically, I just wanted
to. What's going on, Richway?
I wanted to show everybody, you know, what's going on. We're daily vlogging, honest.
No, I'm not mad at it. I mean, this was so random that Angelica picked up the camera, but I'm not mad at it because your boy finally, guys, finally, Angelica been roasting me in every single video. All the time, she's like, you look good, but your hair look crazy, boy. Your braids, boy, whose man's is this?
I had to make that quick phone call.
She actually hooked it up, I'm not gonna lie. I had no idea that me and her were matching. It's really hot. I don't know why I'm even wearing
this. Was anybody in that house?
Nah, it was just me and the guy. Backstory, I went to go get a haircut, but my barber, the barbershop was obviously closed, so he brought me to some like alley or something. He just had a whole shop there. And it was sus at first, you feel me? I was like keeping, you know, I was staying 10 toes down, just making sure everything was good, having my eyes on everything.
As you should, but I'm actually upset with you, because why would you do that?
Guys, it was coming down to either I go in that alley and get a haircut, or Angelica cuts my hair. And I wanted that alley. Anyway, what's going on, y'all? How is your day going? Like, first of all, my baby's looking beautiful right here. Second of all, hit that subscribe button. Join the Richway family. She didn't say it already. Did you do an intro? Like, well, what is this? You were just getting ready?
Yeah, basically, I was getting ready with them. I did my makeup with you guys.
Which looks beautiful. Let's match more. Hold on.
You want me to help you?
Oh, yeah, that would be great. That would be great. Wow, babe, this would be so cool if we dropped some merch this color. Or are we going to in like 1 or 2 weeks?
You just gotta say too much.
I'm not gonna say too much.
Hey, why do you have one water bottle over here, and then you have another one over there, and you have two next to you?
I have two.
And you have mad garbage on the floor.
I have two on the floor and one right here. That's it.
What's that other stuff?
That's the taco bag from Taco Bell. Your tacos.
No.
Yes.
No, it's not.
No, I'm gonna clean up, don't worry.
And another water bottle back there. You don't even drive.
This is yours. Guys, this car is so
messy. It's my car.
You see, yo.
Get everything out, you just wait for me to do it.
Somebody's on their monthly gift from God.
Don't come at me.
Anyway.
Don't come at me, because you don't want to admit what you're doing. Don't come at me.
Who are you pointing at, girl?
Don't come at me.
Who are you pointing at?
Don't come at me, because you don't want to admit what you're doing, because you know exactly that I'm right.
Like, why do you want to record? If you're gonna be over here acting like you have a bug up your butt or something.
Oh, because I'm upset. It's like you always leave garbage there.
Drop that tripod, 'cause you acting like
I'm upset.
Yo, you're mad. You need to talk to somebody. You can talk to me. But
I'm mad at you. So who do I talk to?
Talk to your mother. I don't know. You're mad loud. I'm right next to you. Like, chill. These Dominican girls are so loud.
Don't come at my culture. Don't come at my
Don't start.
Don't say Dominican girls like this is not. Because you guys are crazy too. And I can say that because I have family that's Puerto Rican. But now, honestly, I want you to change. And I want you to clean up after yourself.
You're not my mom. Talking about you want me to
change? I'm not your mom, but you expect me to clean up after you, right? You expect me to cook for you, right? You expect me to do the dishes, right?
So who does that? Because you're acting...
Who does that? A mom figure, right? A mom does that, right? So what am I to you?
A girlfriend.
So I shouldn't be doing those things. So you should be cleaning up after yourself. You should be cooking for yourself. You should be doing your own laundry. But why do I do it then? Huh?
Why do I do it? Why are you yelling?
Why do I like, do it? Why do I have to clean up after you every single time? I clean my car and you live.
What is wrong with you, man?
See, this is what I mean. Look, shoes over here. Look, you left this over here. You leave your pen and your marks over here. Look at that. Look at that cup over there. Look at the cup. Look at the Tropicana thing you leave over there. Look, and your do-rag.
Does this belong here? Does this go here?
Angelica, you've been doing this like, don't do that, man, don't do that. Come on,
This doesn't belong here.
I put this
your
on my hand.
Don't throw it.
Listen, I put these things on my head.
This doesn't belong here, like I was gonna clean up after you. Look, your hat, what is wrong with you? Why? You want me to act this way. Like literally, I can't take this anymore. We literally leave everything everywhere. Go can't take care of that. Take care of this too. I'm not washing this. I'm done. I'm fed up with all of this, literally. Here.
You need to stop throwing my stuff.
Look, why would you leave this over there?
Huh?
Why would you leave this over there? Huh? For who to pick it up? Me? Me? Stop. Stop. Seriously, stop. Ow.
Can you stop being a baby?
Leave me alone.
Come on, man. I had a long day.
And my leg hurts. You're being annoying. Look at this.
All right.
Why isn't the garbage taken out? You're waiting for me to do it? You wait for me to do everything. It is so annoying where I feel like I'm like the man and the girl in the relationship. Well, I have to take out the garbage. I have to do laundry. I have to cook for you. You better not think you're going to play right now. You're really, really playing yourself. You're really, really playing.
What? Can we just be cool?
No, Rich. I'm tired of this, man.
All right.
I'm so tired of this. You do this all the time.
I'm sorry. It's not cool.
No, you're not sorry. No, you're not sorry. Go look at your bathroom.
Fine.
No, you do this all the time. It's like, for right now, I'm just going in one ear and out the other. Stop, Richie.
What, babe?
You're not taking me serious.
I'm trying.
You're not taking me serious at all whatsoever.
I don't want the static. I don't want to fight with you. I just got a haircut. I got a haircut for you.
You're stressing me out. You really, really are. You don't understand how this takes a huge toll on me.
You're thick. Stop. Baby, stop being so serious.
Help. Can you? My arms are sore.
Stop being so serious.
Richie.
Stop being so serious.
Richie. Stop,
baby.
You're getting me dizzy. I don't feel
well
already.
All right. I'm gonna go play video games.
No, you're not.
I'm looking up right now. Okay? And then this will be the last time.
No, it's not gonna be the last time.
Listen.
This is all the time with you, man.
Listen to me.
It's like I'm talking to a 4-year-old. It's like, do this, do that.
Okay, listen to me.
Do that. Clean up after yourself, because I don't want to clean up after you leave your cup on the freaking table.
Those jeans are nice. Alright, babe, listen. I promise you.
You're stressing me out.
I'm sorry.
You're literally stressing me out. I feel like I need water.
I'm sorry.
Can you need some water, please?
Can we just not fight anymore? Trust me, I'll do everything. Babe, Angelica. Gel, Angelica, gel, babe, please, come on, babe, gel, wake up, gel.
It was at this moment he knew. He f***ed up.
Gel, wake up.
He needs some milk.
You okay? What? Are you okay? Yo, you scared me, babe. At least you can breathe.
You got water in my ear.
Alright.
This was a prank.
No way. Babe, I was worried. Babe. Babe, I'm sorry. I was worried. You felt it. Listen to me. Listen towards the camera. Babe, I am sorry. You shouldn't have pranked me like that. I was going to water and that's what happened. Babe.
You are my favorite lashes and you ruined them. I can't find them anywhere and you just ruined my lashes.
My eyelashes.
I ruined you.
Look at this.
Babe.
Look at this.
Babe.
Look at this.
Look at this.
Look at that.
You're really mad right now about eyelashes?
Yes.
Eyelashes,
yes.
Babe.
Yes, you were because like, when I went last time to get another pair, they didn't have another pair.
I'll get you three pairs.
It doesn't matter about that.
I'll get
that.
You four pairs,
it's
baby.
The principle.
I'm just happy to see you up. I'm happy to see you up, okay?
Babe.
And if you're gonna be mad at me because I'm happy to see my girlfriend up, and guys, I had to throw water on her. I'm sorry that I had to throw water on her. But listen, I had no idea this was a prank. So obviously, I think anybody's first instinct would be grab the nearest water bottle and just throw it on their head and hopefully that wakes them up. But then when I found out it was a prank, it actually made it like 10 times funnier. You can be mad at me all you want. I'm happy to see you up. To make me feel a little bit better, get this video to 10,000 thumbs up. Actually, 12,000 thumbs up. If you would do the same thing, I would,
actually,
okay?
Actually, scratch that. 20K likes on this video, and I will cut Richie's hair. All of it. Me, myself,
I can't make promises.
And
I can't make promises about
no,
that.
No, 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 the rich way is. Guys, if
she's
you guys get the
angry.
Same 20K likes, I promise you, as soon as that hits
she's
20K,
so
I will be eyeing this video particularly for this reason.
You know what?
Okay? And if this video gets to 20,000 likes, I will get the scissors and we're cutting this hair off. We are. Because you don't take care of it anyway.
Someone's angry. 20,000, you know what? I'll let her cut my hair. I'll let it. I don't know if the rich way is that strong. Babe, you better. And she just failed! And she just failed!
I didn't fail. I got you.
Well, didn't get on my face. Anyway, make sure you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe. Join the only way to rich way lives. So you shout out on YouTube.
20K likes on
her.
Not she
trying to cut this. She trying to mess with a player's hair, baby. Give me a kiss.
No.
Give me a kiss for one time.
No.
For the one time.
No.
Alright, peace.
Camera on my face.
Babe, like I said, listen to me. I had no idea what you think I'ma do.
Get the camera out of my face.
So what's up? So put the gloves on. All right, I'm just playing.